$1,912.98. That's what the average American would need per month to maintain the lifestyle they were living before the COVID-19 pandemic started. That's less than the amount on the stimulus checks that have been sent out by the federal government, which may be why 83% of Americans don't think the one-time payment is enough to keep them afloat now and after COVID-19, according to one poll survey of 2,000 Americans on behalf of Self Financial. 1 in 4 Americans believe they'll run out of money by the end of May if isolation continues the way it is now. That has 43% feeling anxious and 35% feeling overwhelmed. So where are people drawing their funds from right now? The savings account was the top source of money during the pandemic, followed by their checking account, long-term savings account for a goal, emergency fund, or their family. As for what people are spending their federal payments on, according to the Self Financial study, the top five includes groceries, utilities, household products, stocking it away in their savings, or spending it on their rent or mortgage.